having a unique proposition, you know, that's important. Having something to sell, a screenplay even. But I would say once you're in a job, the best advice I ever got, and I got it very late in life, was to take stuff off your boss's plate. Relieve your boss of burdens. I got that advice later, I learned it late, and it's so important to make the person you're working for feel like, oh, that's one thing I can cross off my to-do list. Because 9 times out of 10, they've got a bigger to-do list than you.